Christian Knight from Cedar Creek Park in historic Cedarburg, Wisconsin, Milwaukee PBS presents The Bodines as they celebrate the 30th anniversary of the release of their landmark album, Love and Hope and Sex and Dreams.
Thank you. Wisconsin. It was the early 90s, it was the dead of winter, and we're sitting there in a warehouse trying to work on a new record. Kenny's sitting across the room from me. I'm trying to tell him about this idea I have for a new song, and before I could get two sentences into the song, he goes, "Ooh, I got this idea," and he starts playing this beat, and the rest was history. It's about giving. You don't get much in life without giving.
Town, when
So good to be here with you guys. Thank you so much for coming out and being part of this. Got all these cameras here tonight. You're making us look sensational. You're all gonna look beautiful on the TV set, all right? Summer nights like this, it's my favorite time to be out playing in a park. Everybody brings their family out. We all sing together and dance together, and that's America, right? To me, it feels like paradise. One, two, three, four.
One man used his mighty voice to call. Streets, but all for the hearts.
shouldn't have said those things. I should have brought you flowers, love, then wedding rings. Now I walk alone and I'll pay the price. Living on the wrong side, you miss. Paradise ain't hard to find. Just looking at your window at the world outside. Paradise ain't far away. Here in my head, it's just a little bit. Paradise ain't hard to find. Just looking at your window at the world outside. Paradise ain't far away. Here in my head, it's just a little bit. Here in paradise. Oh, 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 yeah. Here in
Yes, sir. So we've been, Bodine's been playing for about 30 years now. Casey and I don't know those exact numbers. Some of you folks been with us the whole way, every step of the way, right? And this is a song for inspiration in life, you know, when you need to keep going on and life looks tough sometimes and you just get through the ups and downs. That's what this song is all about. It's about keep going. Stay on.
I fear I'm going too far. It's a fear I've led you astray from way back when. Now I feel you again yesterday, and I hope, I hope, I do, I pray I'm still here. Thank you.
on, stay, don't you stay. Stay on, stay on, steady now, don't you stray.
Thank you.
song we released recently to help support an exhibit we got going on at the Milwaukee Natural History Museum. So you can actually go and grab this tune from iTunes if you so desire. And if you do, you'll be supporting the museum because they get all the proceeds from the song. So the song's beautiful, it's touching for me. It reaches out into my core. Just thinking about where I was raised and how I was raised, and this song really addresses that. I'm sure it will for you as well. It's called My Hometown. One, two, three. That everybody winds down their own lonely road, and I got some place that feels like home. Trying to find somebody who feels the same way you feel inside. We were young and foolish and hopeful too, and so many days got away. But you get knocked down, some things you feel like you finally can see. This is my hometown. This is my family. This is where I'm from, and Lord, this is where. There was no Do a sing-along song. I know you know the words to this, so don't let me down.
If I can hold you tonight, yeah. is a beautiful thing. All together like this, right? I'd say it's a good thing.
No, 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 no. J over here on bass guitar. Once again, Mr. Eric Holand. And behind him on keyboards and accordion, the Italian stallion, Mr. Stefano Telesano. Back in this corner, playing keyboards and accordion as well, from Austin, Texas, Mr. Bucca Allen. Over here playing electric guitar, playing acoustic guitar, singing harmonies with me all night long, ladies and gentlemen, my very good friend, Mr. Sam Huxley! And hitting all the stuff behind me, the guy who sends you home with your ears ringing every night, he can't stop hitting stuff, he's just swinging and hitting stuff, ladies and gentlemen, the legendary drummer, Mr. Kenny Arano!
You've been beautiful. Thank you so much, Cedarburg. Yeah.